Uy, Steven! 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 Sina? Patulong ako doon sa application ng parabola.
Taga na, ayos mo doon eh.
Bili na! Saglit lang naman to, 5 minutes lang.
Ilan ba? Ilang example?
Tatlong examples lang, yung binigay kanina.
Yeah, talo na ako. Hindi naman ba? Sinit tayo sa board. Okay, yung unang example. Basahin ko ha. Kung magbabasa, Ezekiel ha.
Sige.
The cable of a suspension bridge hangs in the shape of parabola. The towers supporting the cable are 400 feet apart and 150 feet high. If the cable at its lowest is 30 feet above the bridge at its midpoint, how high is the cable 50 feet away horizontally from either tower?
So, ganito yung itsura ng...
Ayan, ganyan kasi yung tsura ng graph na pinapagawa. Scott.
Ayan, ang una natin gagawin is hanapin natin yung 4C kasi meron na tayong x and y values. So yung gagamitin natin yung x and y value. Yung x, tsaka y value. So ito yun. Ito yung formula ng parabola. So yun, ipapalit natin yung x values ay y. So 1,000 over 3. And nahanap natin yung 4C. Yan, nakuha na yung 4C, di ba? Tapos ito, hinahanap kasi yung value ng y. Eh, may 150 na tayo. So, ito yung equation. X squared is equal 1,000 over 3. Y minus 3. So, it's a, ano natin, palit natin yung value ng x, so 150 minus 3. Yan. Tapos, i-amin natin yung 150 squared. So, 22,500. 1,000 para matanggal ito, itong value na ito, i-divide natin both sides by 1,000 over 3. 1,000 over 3. So, cancel. Yeah. So, meron. So, dito. Dab na. Laki ng value eh. Yan, 1,000 over 3. So, yan. Nakuha na. 67. Example number 2. A satellite dish has a shape called a paraboloid, where each cross-section is a parabola. Since radio signals parallel to the axis will bounce off the surface of the dish to the focus, the receiver should be placed at the focus. How far should the receiver be from the vertex. If the dish is 10 feet across and 4 feet deep at the vertex.
Yan, yun yung itsura ng ano?
Ng satellite dish. Hey, satellite dish. Yan yung itsura ng satellite dish. Example 3 na tayo.
Engineering.
The parabolic arc in the conduit bridge in the figure must have a clearance of 50 feet above the water, span of distance of 200 feet. Find the equation of the parabola after inserting a coordinate system with the origin at the vertex of the parabola and the vertical y-axis pointing upward along the axis of the parabola.
So, ito yung tsura ng example. Yung parabola, pababa,
downward.
So, ang gagamitin natin yung equation ba? Is x squared is equal to y plus x squared. So, meron din. Ang focus natin is equal to c. So, yan yung d is equal to c. So, solve ko. Meron na tayo yung value of c.
Wala na. Maraming salamat, Stephen. Maasahan talaga kita.
Oo, sige. Teka lang, may nilangat ako.
Sige.
May shooting kami sa ABS.
Sige, salamat. Salamat, ah.